I tried to record a freak, so they wouldn't let me do it. I don't know, it got too hot from the sun or something, I don't know, but you can hear them. Anyhow, I realized the issue with my Garmin is that I needed a SIM card. I didn't know they take SIM cards. So I put my 64 gigabyte SIM card in there. So all this time, I'm sitting there waiting for it and waiting for it and waiting for it. Wasted my whole Saturday waiting for it to reinstall, back up. Well, you can't back up. Unless you got the unless you got an SD card in it. I didn't know that. Let me go get dressed. Cause you know what time it is, right? Yeah. Prime rib. Stewie time. It's crazy Stewie time. Okay. First thing you want to do is wash your hands. That's the first thing you know you're doing. Wash my hands. today I'm going to cut my prime rib. I'm not going to use the grill surface. Yeah, I'm going to, because it sticks too much, you know? And the thing is old, I got to get a new one. Issues. I'm going to get the bigger one. When I get my shit together, well, I'm going to have to get the new one. I got all these steaks. Hey, I'll cook up the small one this time. Okay. I'm gonna cook up the small one. And, small onion, small potato. Okay. The onion I'm gonna peel. Spray my George Wyman Sr. Really generously. Okay. Turn it on. I don't want to hear it go, tsss. You know what I mean? Okay, peel the onion. Okay, let's see. Cut off about a quarter inch from the bottom, quarter inch from the top. Split a little line on the center, cut off the first layer of skin. Okay. Now, okay, nice onion. I'm going to cut it in half. Big plate. And cut that in half. Ooh, yeah. Like a little potato. Put one here. Then one here. And then stick right in the center. Oh yeah. There we go. There you go. There you go. Oh, I've got to wait till it got hot. You fucking idiot. That's alright. That's alright, Mama. That's alright, Jim. That's all right, Mama, which way you ever choose. Oh, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Mama. Any way you choose. Okay. Keep the place clean. Always keep the place clean. You never know. Like to get visitors. You know? It's called respect for my YouTube channel. My subscribers, my believers. Believe that. Hey, how that looks? Nice, huh? Now, I'll bring it down a little bit. Just there we go. Make sure she's straight. Yep, she's straight. Okay, starting to cook. I'm gonna put that little dent in there. Just a little bit. That tells you that's yours, see? That tells you you're at a bar or something, and it's dark, and you keep trying to find a hole. Well, you know where the hole is, it's right by the dent. And you know it's yours because you're the only one that does that. Okay? Plus, it makes it easier to hold on to, too. You got, thumbprint in there, Yeah. Listen. Oh yeah. The potatoes cooking. Oh yeah. Onions cooking. The meat's cooking. It's cooking. It's cooking. Ooh, I wish you guys could smell that. Oh, I wish you could smell that. Okay. Now. Finish doing the dishes. Just got the plates in there. Yeah. That's the plate. Yeah, I wish I had more money. If I had more money, I would have bought more steaks, that's for sure. And today they're $12 a pound. You know what I mean? $12 a pound now. Today. I don't know why they do that, but today you go there, vegetable foods, at $12 a pound. Okay? You go on Saturdays, then they're $10 a pound. So you figure, $2, okay? Let's see, $2, let's see. So I bought 7 steaks, so that's one free one. See? Let's see, 2, 4, 6, ooh. Ooh, I got 7, so I got 2 free steaks. There you go, see? See how that works? I got 2 free steaks. See how that works? That's how that works. Yeah. Okay. 2 free steaks. Almost 3. Well, it's about 7. And today they're $12 a pound. So it's $2 extra. You know what I mean? $2 extra. So save $2 for each one. See, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Oh, I got 1 free steak. Oh, steak and a half. Oh, well, steak is a steak, right? Well, one thing I didn't like is the lady that interrupted my order. She's like, he's getting all the good ones. He's getting all the good ones. You know? He's taking all the good ones. And, she demanded that this gal help her and interrupt my guy, you know, from grabbing the best steak on top. The best one. You know? Even though she just got the woman, but she got the best one. No, that was kind of rude, you know? She could have waited. Huh. I was there first, you know? I was there first. No, that's kind of rude. She, you know, like, hey, get the fuck out of here. I'm going to get that good one. I want that one right there before you get it. We're fighting over fucking food. I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. You know? She wants to go and let her have the good one. So I'm cooking the small one. Yeah. Cooking the small one. So I got one good one. One $14 steak. Woo! $14. Yeah. You know, that's going to be a 2-course meal. Oh, yeah. So, you don't eat steak on a paper plate. You eat steak on a platter. All right. Oh, I wish you guys could smell that. I wish you guys could smell that. So we got the freaks out today. Oh, yeah. The freaks are out. Bunch of drunks. A bunch of freaking drunks. I'm jealous, yeah. I'm jealous, yep, yep. Go ahead, say it, yep, yep. I'm jealous, I am. I'm jealous, you know why? Every fucking year they do this shit, I ain't got no money. Every fucking year. I'm jealous. That's damn right, I'm jealous. I'm fucking jealous. It's alright. It's alright. I'm jealous. God damn right I'm jealous. You know, it goes with these steaks, right? Hoogan Irish Smash Sauce. She got 10 of them. She asked me how many. She said 10. Oh, she's cooking. She's cooking real good. Oh, yeah. She's cooking real good. She's cooking real good. I think I should flip them. Or you think they're done? You think they're done? Huh? I think I should flip them. What do you think? Huh? Let's see. Oh yeah. Flip that baby. Let's burn it. Burn it. Flip that onion. Flip that potato. Flip it. Come on. There you go. Come on, flip it. There you go. Flip it. Come on. Oh, yeah. There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh, that That's what I want it. That's what I want it. So I'm gonna put some pepper on it now. Like this. Like this. Almost all the pepper. Some salt. Looks like a bunch of ants fighting, right? Okay. Okay. Devil's dust. Like that. Okay. Consider that done. That's done. Go get the wrestling on. Yeah? What do you think? Cooking again, huh? Yeah? Think it's done? You think it's done? Alright, burnt, huh? Let's see. Oh yeah. A little longer. Hear that? I love that sound. I'm gonna burn it. I'm gonna burn it. I like fucking up my food. Yeah. Resting it on. Huh. I see it's done. Yeah. Yeah. I see it's done. But not the potatoes and onions. They're never done. But the steak is done. So. Flip it over one more time. cook them separate. There we go. All right, now, sauce on. Let's check it. Right from the center. Oh my God. She's just steaming.
I think it's perfect. Wow.
We'll wait for them. Oh, shit, it's happening, the parade.